five of the best jumping jacks you can do consecutively. And then we're going to three of the overhead med ball slams. And I'm gonna kick the ball back to you. This way you don't have to focus on moving your spine.
Cool.
Here we go. Ready?